Welcome to Electronic DIYs. Hi friends, today we are going to see a Arduino web server with and without websockets. Now, I'm going to connect a web server from my mobile phone. SSID of the web server is web server and password is project 1. Open the web browser and type the IP address of the web server. Default IP addresses is 192.168.10.10. Now you can able to turn on and turn off the LED by click the button from the web browser. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe, like and share the video.